Hey everyone, it's Keri with Weekly Gaming Recap, bringing you another episode of Stardew Valley. We are here and we are on the 27th day of spring, so we only have 2 more days of spring, and then we are going to hit summertime with new crops and new things to catch and new things to forage for, so lots and lots of stuff to do. As you remember, we got our new sword guy from killing a bunch of enemies in the mines that they wanted. So we got a new sword, which is awesome. It's got much more damage and it's got some good speed on it. Still got all of our original tools, but hopefully we'll be upgrading those soon. We went mining the last couple of times. We got a new artifact and some geodes that we're gonna wanna break open. We've got some good skills. We already hit level 5 in the Fisher skill, which is awesome. So we should be hitting 5 in farming and foraging soon as well. We still have a lot of mining and combat to do, but that's coming. Today, we're probably going to focus on fishing because we're going to want to make as much money as we absolutely can before the end of spring, because we want to have a lot of money to get as many crops as we can get for the summertime, and we want to get a bunch of different ones. So here's our crafting, all the things that we have to craft. I want to get some more tappers, maybe start hopefully working on some sprinklers and stuff, and you know, we can see all of our collections where we're at. Fishies, artifacts. So let's get started. See what the day is gonna bring. It's gonna be a beautiful day tomorrow. Let's see, do I have good luck today? Yay! They are very happy today, so that's a good thing. Oh, and as you saw, we got our new fiberglass rod. So before we had the other fishing rod, but now we've got the upgraded one, which allows us to have bait, and I have 176 bait, which is good. Let's go ahead and, yay, cauliflower, water our stuff. Hopefully it all blooms tomorrow, because if it doesn't, then we are SOL and we lose whatever doesn't bloom tomorrow, because once we hit summertime, none of these crops will be good anymore. Maybe we can get some more green beans real quick, too. I also think it's Pierre's birthday today, so we'll definitely want to maybe get him a gift. Let's see what we got. We've got 4 copper bars, which is good. I think we need that for our tapper, because we want to get some maple syrup so we can start making some honey, guys. We have 2 iron bars, that's good. Let's make some more copper bars, because once we get ready for that, we're also going to need to upgrade, and upgrading is going to cost copper, along with 2,000. Geez. That is our foraging. It's all of our fishies. Hopefully we can get some good fishies today. Ah, oh, here's our, let's get a green bean. I'm pretty sure Pierre likes green beans. Got some mixed seeds. We've already got star fruit seeds for the summer and melon seeds for the summer, which is great. We'll sell those too. Not much, but it'll at least get us something. Let's see, 7:40 a.m. Let's go over this way. Oh, look, we've got something already. We've got pine tar. Now we just need What we really want is honey, though. Or not honey. Maple syrup. Let's see, what did I need for my tapper? Wood and copper bars. So let's grab some wood and make a couple of more tappers. That's in this one, I think. Nope. That one. And I think we only need 2 copper bars. Let's put our copper in here and in here. 2 tappers. Oh. Dummy, I did need those copper bars. Good job. There we go. Okay. That and that go in there. Where am I gonna put the pine tar? Guess we'll put it in there for now. Okay. Get that kind of tree. Let's put that one there. Put that one here. Just check any foraging we can do. Since it's our last couple of days of spring. Any way we can make some money. Lots of wood, I see. Keep on the lookout for bubbles so we can go fishing. Yep, we got a wild horseradish, I'll take it. Oh, got a daffodil. Dandelion. Always mix those two up. Darn, no spring onions though. I was hoping for some onions. Okay, come up here. And the blacksmith will be open now too, so we will head that way. Hello, Willy. If you're standing there, then that means I can't go through the garbage. People are in the way. At least I should be able to get this one. Nope, not with the mayor standing right there. Goodness gracious. Let's go up to the blacksmith and open our geodes. Ooh, iron ore. Nice. Hello, sir. Process geodes. What do we get? A copper ore. And a celestine. I think I have that already. Ugh. And all we got out of that was stone. Gross. Let's see. Yep, I already have that. So, we might be selling that. Go over here real quick. Nothing in there. Hello, sir. Donate the seed. Right here. Ooh, new reward. What's the reward? Ancient seeds recipe and ancient seeds. Awesome. I don't know when those grow, but I will try and find out. Definitely don't want to waste those, whatever they make. Hello, Pam, you're in my way. Anything? Nothing. Okay. Let's head over this way. Gosh darn it. Why doesn't nobody want me to dig through the trash? Hey, a bream! That'll go for sale. Let's see. Oh, maple seed. Let's make sure it's Pierre's birthday, right? Oh no, it's Emily's birthday. It was Pierre's yesterday. Oh darn. Okay, then I need to go get a different item for sale. Or to give her, because I don't think she's gonna like that. Oh, I think she likes dandelions, so that might work. Oh! Got caught. Gosh darn it. And trash. Who is Emily? Where is she at? That's Emily's house right here. So let's see if I can give her a dandelion if she'll like that. Hi, Emily. Eat. Okay, well that seemed to go over well. Okay. Just put this stuff away and then we are gonna go fishing for the rest of the day. Oh, there is little wormy guys. Clay. Anything up here to forage? Daffodil? Thanks for the copper. Bream. Trash. That's all that goes in there. Green bean back. That goes there, that goes there, that goes there. And that one. And we'll put these in here. That goes in there. I think we're gonna sell that. Put that in there. Let's make some. Actually, let's make some. Two more copper bars. Let's sell those two quartzes as well. And then let's put our seeds in here. I'm gonna sell these two things because, like I said, we are trying to make as much money as possible. Hello, doggy. I forgot about you. Hello. There we go. Let's come up here and go fishing. Maybe find something to forage as well. Anything to get our foraging level up? Squirrel. Squirrel. Hi, Linus. Anything? Ooh, a horseradish, I'll take it. Ooh, and it's a gold star one, nice. Any bubbles? Ooh. Maybe I can make it over there before the bubbles go away. Quick. Stop getting stuck, go, go, go. Down this way, down this way. Ready, set. Nope. Nope, can't reach it. Oh well. Come on, good fishies. Would be even better is if we got some treasure chests, too. Ooh, largemouth bass. Good job. Chub. Okay, let's move that. Move that. Okay, I need the treasure chest. Another chub, and oh, look what we got. A new fossil, earth crystal, and topaz. Nice. Wish I could reach those bubbles. Carp? Got a feisty one here. Ooh, come on. Yes, okay. Lots more fishies. Bullhead. See if I need any of these for my recipes. Treasure chest. Oh, my inventory's getting full. Nice. Soggy newspaper. Ooh, new record. Chub like that, so I know what I've got. Still got energy, still have time, and still have open slots, so keep on fishing. Thank you. around to the other side in a minute. Yay. It's only 9. Still got some time. Come on, get another fishy before 10. Do one more, come on, one more. That is junk. That is also junk. Come on, one more fishy. Treasure chest. Oh, don't lose the fish. Just keep the fishy. Get rid of that trash if I need room. Oh, geode and... Oh, bait, nice. Do that. Oh, no. Can't put it on. Oh no, I didn't mean to throw that away. Crap. I think I just threw that away. Oh, that's awful. I did. I totally threw that bait away. On our way home. Let's go make some money. Okay, what do we got? Nothing that goes in there. We've got a chub and carp. That one can be sold. We'll put that guy in there. Don't have a largemouth bass. Garbage and garbage. That can be sold, that can be sold. Let's take that out. Goes in there. Put that in this one. That away. Put these away. That away. Those will be sold. This guy and this guy need to go to Gunther. So we'll do it like that. And let's check our fish real quick and see if there's any ones that I could sell some more of. So, sell some coral. I think that's gonna be about it. Okay, so we'll sell that. Hopefully that'll give us a couple, another 100. Hello, doggy. Come on, some money. Oh, nice. I was hoping for a couple hundred, and look at that, we got almost 2,000. We got 1,600. How awesome is that? 350 for the cauliflower. 5 coral. Ugh. Fabulous. We're gonna need all of that money for seeds and whatever is not used. Hopefully maybe we can upgrade a weapon. Not a weapon, a tool. Sunday, last day of spring. Clear and sunny all day. Oh no. Fortune teller is, oops, the fortune teller is not happy. Let's see. New recipe, omelet. Yay. Oh, look at all the stuff that's made. Oh, we even got green bean. Oh, this is fabulous. We are making some money today, people. Fortunately, my strawberries did not harvest again. It looks like those were cauliflower, too, that didn't get done, but that's okay. I was afraid that I was going to lose a lot more than that, so that is awesome. Awesome, awesome harvest. Green beans. We'll keep 15 of those. Sell the other ones. It's like I can't remember what I was doing all of a sudden. Let's put this away and these. Let's put all this stuff away. See what we've got and then see what I can pull back out to sell. Okay, we're gonna sell the silver. Keep that mushroom. We're gonna sell that guy. We're gonna keep all of the flowers because those are important and those are really good gifts. Let's sell a daffodil. And then let's also check and see what I need for the bundles. Don't have any of that stuff yet. Summer crops will be coming, fall crops not yet. I have a copper and an iron bar, but not a gold yet. Oh, I have that and that. I don't have a frozen tear or the fire quartz, though. I don't have those things. Sunfish, catfish, shad, and tiger trout. I might have those. I do have an eel. I do have a bream. I don't think I have a walleye. I don't have enough of those. I do have a... No, I don't have a wood skip. I have a ghost fish, though. Sardine, tuna, red snout. Okay. So I have a couple of things, but not enough to actually complete anything. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I don't have a sturgeon. I don't think I have a sturgeon. Yep, no sturgeon. Darn. Okay, so let's do that. And I will... I am gonna water these. I don't think it's gonna matter. I think I won't be able to do anything with them, but won't hurt to water them. Watering the ground doesn't help you, though. I hear you, puppy dog. Hi. Okay, what am I gonna do? I am gonna put away... I'm gonna put that away, and that away, and that away, because I'm not mining, I'm gonna just be fishing, and I want as much room as I can so that we don't have the same problem we did before. And I'm gonna put the field snacks away, and I'm gonna grab... seaweed instead. Because I think that will... help me with... Oh, look, I just got honey! Or maple syrup. Maybe that means I can make a bee thing now. Maple syrup. What do I need for a beehive? Coal, wood, maple... Yep, perfect. We'll make that tomorrow when we do our first day of summer. Let's come down this... Let's go up this way. We'll go around just to see if there's any foraging that we can do. And then we'll come down and we'll go fishing in the ocean. Oh, hey. Almost missed those little bugs, twigs, worms, whatever they're called. We got a leek. Last day for foraging, last day of spring, like I said, so we want to grab anything and everything we see. Hi, Linus. Just double check, make sure there's nothing up this way. Nope. I don't see any bubbles. On our way down. Anything over here? Nope. We got a daffodil. Check the bulletin board, make sure it's nobody's birthday. Oh, we get a job. Maybe I can get a job. Yep, nobody's birthday. Three chub. I think I have to stay in the... stream for that. So my idea of going to the ocean is not gonna happen right now. Well, I'll go down there and see if there's anything I can forage. And then we'll play in the stream. And hopefully I can get some chub. Can play right here. After I go and open my geode and give that stuff to Gunther. Process geode. Jagoite. I wonder if I have that one. I don't know. Did I just check that? Nothing. Hello, sir. Oops. Donate. Oh, I do have that. So that means I can sell that. Let's put that there. No new rewards. Seashells, clam, whatever. Oh, bubbles. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Anchovy. Herring. Sardine. Okay. Take what I can get. Hello, Elliot. Mussel. Coral. Okay. Let's put these things down here. So I know how much room I got. Hopefully I can get some chubs and get some more money. Let's go right. Actually, let's go over here. I think is a better spot. Hello, Alex. Dandelion. Nice. Smallmouth bass. Come on, chub. Jojo Cola. Chub. I don't think it's chub. They don't fight that much. Sunfish, yep. Let's drink the cola so that I have more room. My dandelion down here. Broken sunglasses. No trash. Maybe I need to go to a lake for the chub. 'Cause I wasn't catching sunfish and bass before. Move here real quick, and then at 6 o'clock we'll move to the lake and see if we get anything there. Broken CD. Come on, chub. Nope, okay. We are gonna move. Hi, Marnie. Let's just check down here, make sure there's no spring onions. Oh, yes, there are. Woohoo! That makes a funny noise. 15 of those. Ooh. Now I'm out of space. Okay. Head back up real quick, empty my inventory, and then hopefully come back down to the lake and still have enough time to do some chub fishing. Wild horseradish. Go up. Oops, nope, not up. Didn't get past the lake yet. Go, go, go. Oh, there's dandelion. Quick, quick, quick. Ugh, too much grass. I have to cut some of that. Quick, 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 quick. Nothing that goes in there. Okay, we got fish, fish. Fish, fish, fish. That one, and that one, and that one. So we can sell one of those and one of those. That and that. That gets sold. All of those spring onions can be sold. Awesome. And this jagite can be sold. Yes. Sell, sell. Sell, sell, and sell. Bam. Click down to the pond. Lake. Whatever you want to call it. Hopefully that'll give us like 500 more G's. And then we'll have a really good, that'll be really good for, summer seeds. Hello, Abigail. Smallmouth bass. That sucked. Let's come over to the dock. Come on, no trash. Oops. Ugh, this is horrible. Doing good here at all. Finally, a fish. Thank you. Apparently I am not gonna get Chub, and I don't know if Chub... I don't know if I can catch Chub in the summertime, and quite honestly, tomorrow is gonna be a really busy day buying seeds and setting up the farm for the summertime, so I'm not gonna be able to make money on this quest. That sucks. Sucksor. Thanks. Well, at least I have some more stuff I can sew. But I have got to get up there and get over to bed. Yes, yes, I know it's getting late. Quickly, quickly! Ugh, come on, stupid. Get in the right. Okay, that can sell, that can sell. That away and that away. Grab these because we're gonna want these for tomorrow. Yep. And grab that just in case. Sell that. Sell that. Get in bed, quick. Puppy. Oh, apparently I left the puppy already today. Let's just fix my stuff here. Because I hate when it's out of order. There we go. Get in bed. Let's see how much money we make. Ooh, maybe we'll get some foraging. Yes! 1376. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Ooh, that's worth. Here we go! First of summer! Woohoo! 5,000 G's, that will definitely, definitely help us get seeds, so... Oh, I'm starting with low energy. That means I'm gonna have to be eating stuff today. Because we have to set up our farm for summertime. But that is gonna be next episode, so... Cliffhanger, sorry. We didn't get any higher skills yet, but that's coming. I expect today... we're gonna do a lot of farming, so probably get that up. We got Emily to give us a heart because we gave her a gift for her birthday, which is great. And we have total earnings is $13,000, which is awesome. We've got $5,000 for all of our summer seeds. We've got all of our tools to get ready. We'll go and get seeds, and then that'll be next time. So definitely join me again. I am here every Wednesday and Saturday for Stardew Valley. We are on our way going through the summer now, which is awesome. So you can hear that the music has changed. There's some new music and some new festivals that we'll get to, which is awesome. Don't forget to give this video a like. Don't forget to share and subscribe to us right here on YouTube so you can catch all of the latest and greatest episodes. And until next time, guys, see you later.